So what I have opted to do for my leather was I grabbed the thick piece, grabbed one of the thick pieces that I liked. It was the black piece, and I basically just took one of these to make it the same size. Took one of those, used it as my template to cut it out. Then I'm going to take this 2x3 that I've got here, and that's what I'm going to attach it to. And the idea is to, well, potential is to be able to utilize it inside of my sharpening base that I've got going on here. So, yeah, so we're gonna get that done with.